What is up, everybody? Hope you guys are all having a wonderful night. Thank you guys for joining us here on twitch.tv/Mercado Airwaves Network as we play Doom Eternal. If you guys have missed any of our past Let's Plays, we're in youtube.com/Mercado Airwaves Network. They're all archived there. And if you're looking for some podcasts to keep you company during these quarantine times, come check us out wherever you get your favorite podcasts at Mercado Airwaves. Do us a huge favor, like, rate, review, and share us. It really means a lot. We have a bunch of cool shows, true crime, pop culture, sports, video game conversation, all that, and much more, including interviews with athletes and celebrities. You guys will really like what we have over there at Mercado Airwaves. I appreciate you guys all joining us. Showing you love here from Chicago. It's 9:42 p.m. We're about to play some Doom Eternal. I want to show you some of the stuff I unlocked, though. And what I want to do really fast is I also just want to make sure that our audio sounds good so that everybody can enjoy and listen and play some Doom Eternal with us. I appreciate all you guys joining us. You guys are awesome. Hope you guys are all being safe and sound. Let me just put this.
These are awesome.
There you go. Yeah. So it came in loud and clear. All right, guys. So, yeah, you can see right here. This is that. This was the original one that you see when you open up the screen. I have this one set. I changed it to this one. Base layer to the shotgun shoulder. The Wolverine, as I call it. Gun rays. So we unlocked that one, but I really like the new classic Doom Marine, so. Alright, but let's get back to it, though. We were rocking and rolling. We took about 2 days off because your boy was in the middle of his work week over here in Chicago at the radio station. So yeah, last time we played was at, what is that, Friday, April 4th. So we're back on Earth, I think. Let's go ahead and get this going, then. How you guys all been doing? What have you guys been playing? I know a lot of you guys have been playing Resident Evil 3. We're going to be playing that probably on Friday is when we'll get that going. Playing some Animal Crossing. Even the lovely Nicole Mancha has gotten into a little bit of Animal Crossing, so that's been kind of fun. I'm pretty sure I finished at a end of a level, so hopefully we're not going to have to be too far back. God, I love the music. Alright, I'm gonna lower it a little bit on my headphones. Oh, that's right. Okay, I have to open up. I have to find the alternate routes for this bitch. Alright. Let's see. Don't forget, if you missed any one of the, if you've missed any one of our Let's Plays on Doom Eternal and some of the other cool games that we played here on twitch.tv/Mercado Airwaves Network, go to youtube.com/Mercado Airwaves Network. They're all up there. You can actually see the progression of me playing this, man. That first two videos we make were rough, but we got there. I love the sticky bombs, man. Reminds me of the good old Halo days. There you go.
Ask not what we can do for you. Ask what you can do for us.
Shut up. We got some cool stuff also coming down the network, guys. We're working on some new murder mysteries and more. Obviously, the Good Brother and I are doing the Quarantine Files. We just did a couple wrestling episodes. You guys should check that out. In the Quarantine Files, we're doing top five lists of things. You know, since there's news about pop culture and stuff, but the Good Brother and I wanted to do something a little different. We're probably going to go back to normal programming when it comes to the Good Brothers, I would say, in May. But, you know, I'm having a good time just talking with the Good Brother and... You know, that's everybody's doing their own self-quarantine and whatnot. And hopefully you guys are all being safe and sound. Some crazy times, my friends. I know it. I don't know why still. I hate that guy. He's so annoying. He looks like a pedophile. Ooh, look at it. How dare you, sir? The heck? I thought I was in there. Where's that little demonic thing, though? Oh, man. Over here. Yeah, buddy. Secret found. Alright, so it'd be one of these. What's this? Oh, that's cool. Hold L2 to charge up and launch an energy blade that will clear. Yeah, let's go with that. Well, yeah, let's go with that one. Very cool. Don't forget, guys, I'm also on Twitter at MikeMMedia and on Instagram at MikeMercadoMedia. If you guys ever want to see what we're up to, what new episodes, or if we've uploaded anything onto the network, you guys can keep up to date there. You can like us on Facebook at Mercado Airwaves as well, my friends. Oh, man. Oh no, that's not what I wanted. Ah, I at least have the extra life. Those. Oh, this dude. Ah, damn it. That didn't go well for your boy. Let's do this again. It's a tough map right there. So I wonder if I look like original Doom guy right now. Let's see. Yeah, it looks like my skin is original Doom guy. That's pretty funny. Alright, let's do this again. This time I know what I'm doing. No, I need it. There you go. Oh, I could stop the, that's interesting. Damn it. There you go. Secret stuff. Ooh. It's a Sarlacc's pit. I know how this ends for Boba Fett. And Doomguy kind of looks like a Mandalorian. So I don't appreciate you guys trying to trick me. But I'm going to do it anyway. Oh, I missed it. Was there a secret entrance to that? Yeah, there was. See, it's the Sarlacc's pit. It'd be really cool if they had like a Star Wars Easter egg there. There we go. That's why they keep coming back. Ah, you stupid son of a biscuit. I'm gonna die. All that I wasted. Do you ever feel like breaking down? Damn it. Pain in the ass level. Health. Is there anything over there? Let's find out. Damn. That's what I get. Oh, you do look like normal Doom Guy. Like old Doom Guy. Oh, yeah. Ah, that's what I get. Stupid lava. Wait for that thing to spawn again. I impressed myself. Oh, get out of here. Oh, come on. Damn. I got robbed on that one. I'm going to say, I think we all agree on that one. Oh, get out of here. Stop. Damn it. Struggle bus on this one. This level, man, I can't do the all the hazards. I need it right there. All right, we gotta beat this right here. Damn it. Come on. Alright. Enough. Enough. It's time. Finally, jeez. That was a pain in the ass. $10,000 could give you such a crank in the neck. Let's try this again. Okay. So I knew I wasn't going completely crazy and I was going to go up here at some point. Is there anything over here? Supposed to do that.
Sacrifice today makes for a better tomorrow.
That's funny. I thought I was a badass doing all that. Ooh. See, like, I want to get to that. Oh, I guess I can go up there. So, let me see something. Nice! That was cool. Let's try that. Let's go this way. Yeah. Woo. Super dope. Oh, I could unlock another thing. Okay. Gains people's now. Greatly increase the amount. Yeah, it's okay. So it's between these two. I'm gonna do this one. Or perform glory kills faster. It's one of these two. Let's finally do this one. I've been teasing this one for a while. I'm not gonna use it, but still. Thank you guys all for joining us right now on twitch.tv/Mercado Airwaves Network. Here on Super Mercado Bros, I'm Mike Mercado. Hope you guys are all being safe and sound as we're playing some Doom Eternal. If you missed any one of our past Let's Plays, they're all up on youtube.com/Mercado Airwaves Network. And while you're at it, make sure you guys subscribe to the podcast network at Mercado Airwaves. We have a bunch of really cool stuff that hopefully keep you guys occupied and will be some nice distractions during this crazy time. Alright, things got a little intense right now. Where's my rocket launcher? There we go. Oh, that was really dope. I'm using the old Resident Evil trick. A rocket launcher to the very end. There we go. I'm also on Twitter, guys. You guys know that everybody's on Twitter and on Instagram. But if you guys want to follow me, I'm on Twitter at MikeMedia. And on Instagram at MikeMercadoMedia. What's around here? Oh, I could go up this way. No, I gotta get around there. Must be some stuff on the other end. It's a fight zone coming up. Let's see. Not smart, guys. that. So I go that way. Okay. Nice. Hey man, I hate this one. Some Castlevania stuff. There you go. Nice. Hey, alright, I got all three. Did we always get all three color keys? Yeah? Let me know, guys. I think that's it. Of course, get hit by every single one of them. I hate. Bunch of stuff everywhere. Oh, there's something right here. Nice. Check the item if I could just see what you uncovered. Ah. Oh shit. Oh shit. Damn, it's like that now? Boom, shakalaka. Yeah, fast travel. Alright, so. Nice. That's good shit.
Barrier has opened. This air shaft will provide access to the generator's control terminal.
What I want to is that question mark. Why is that not open yet? I was disappointed we never get to, get to that point. I can't fast. So how do you show fast travel? So wait a minute. Some more. We're going down. Tell you all these mouths and vagina looking things are gonna be itchy. It's like some of the things from the main console to the thing. The James Carpenter's. Ooh. Such a good movie though. Alright, let's do this. Nice. Gross. Gnarly.
Exit portal.
Nice. Ooh. Ooh, I'm gonna die. Yeah. That's what I get. I had no idea what was going on. I wasn't paying attention. Try this again.
The generator is overloading. I have marked your exit portal.
There we go. Okay.
Warning. Main generator overload. I repeat. Main generator overload. Please proceed to the nearest emergency exit.
Video game, I gotta get up. Done. That's a bummer. This one's gonna be a pain in the ass.
The generator is overloading. I have marked your exit portal.
Warning. Main generator overload. I repeat. Main generator overload. Please proceed to the nearest emergency exit.
Okay. I explained that. Go, go, go. Oh, Where is I going? There we go. Woo! Nice. Boom! Shakalaka. Yeah, boy. All right, let's keep going with this bad boy. I appreciate y'all joining us tonight here on Super Mercado Bros on twitch.tv/Mercado Airwaves Network as we do our Let's Play of Doom Eternal. I'm Mike Mercado. Appreciate y'all. You can see all our past Let's Plays on youtube.com/Mercado Airwaves Network. And if you're looking for some podcasts to listen to during these crazy times, you can check us out at Mercado Airwaves, the home to our interviews with athletes and celebrities, and pop culture podcasts, true crime podcasts, sports podcasts, and everything in between at Mercado Airwaves. Let's see where we end. The Fortress of Doom. Yeah. Going back to the Batcave.
The final Hell Priest location remains unknown. The demonic consumption of Earth will not be stopped until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed. We will require assistance in order to locate the final Hell Priest. I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search. I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station.
Samuel Hayden, this is the one from the first game, right? What's this? Nice. Oh, let's check my... Yeah, here we go. Damn, I got 10 points. Let's keep going with the sticky bombs. I still can't do anything with these? That's a bummer. I really don't use that one. I don't use either one of these. Damn it, I keep pressing the wrong button. There you go. Nah, I haven't got anything of those. Flare when they are near targets that will be damaged for their multi-animation. What's the next one for this one? Nope. I haven't really used that one. It's a dope gun. I just haven't really used it. Alright, let's go back to the rocket. We'll do them both on this one. Take care of that. Got four of these. So we'll do what can we do here for frag? Yeah, that's a good one. That's cool. Ooh, this is a tough one. Go with that one. Where's... Alright. That's cool. Use the Tesseract. Alright. hope you guys are joining us here on our Let's Play of Doom Eternal on twitch.tv/Mercado Airwaves Network. Super Mercado, bros. I'm Mike Mercado. I love you guys so much. Thank you for joining us. Hope you guys are being safe and sound.
Just across the complex. This industrial campus was once the headquarters of the resistance.
Good news for the faithful. The deceiver, Samuel Hayden, has fallen. The Ark is no more.
Nice. It's like an office building. In Doom, that sounds like.
This area is no longer secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect.
Nice. That's a fun one. Hey, asshole. I'm slipping on a new joint. Oh, it's because there's no fight area over here. Let's take Chubby with the rocket launcher. Is it all just connected to one area? You're a big one, isn't it? goes, and since Battle Royale. So there's some more stuff over there.
Warning. The Ark headquarters is under attack.
Uh-oh.
Embrace your suffering, you idiot. Beyond the pain, there is
see what we got. Oh, here we go. Fight scene.
Attention. Samuel Hayden has fallen. The Ark is no more. Please evacuate immediately.
Oh, no. Oh, I almost missed that one. I got I think it reminds me of that Digimon that Agumon turned into. His Mega Evolution. I can't think about it right now. It's been too many years and I've done too many things in my life to impair my memory. And on that note, if you forgot, you guys can follow me on Twitter at MikeMedia, on Instagram at MikeMercadoMedia. It's so lame that I popped myself, but that's alright. And on Instagram at MikeMercadoMedia. And also, check out the podcast network at Mercado Airwaves, wherever you get your favorite podcast. We have a bunch of cool stuff for you guys to check out. True crime podcasts, pop culture podcasts, sports interviews, and discussions. All our past Let's Play of Doom Eternal and other great video games. All that and much more on our podcast network and on YouTube.com at Mercado Airwaves. See, I thought... So there's a fight scene up there and I want to go. Can I go anywhere else besides there? Alright. Alright. We gotta continue with the story anyway.
The entrance into Dr. Aiden's outpost is blocked. Two peripheral turrets identified. Calculating optimal firing path. Confirm. You can use both turrets to clear a path. I will mark them for you.
Alright. Oops. He can jump. That's good for him. And he's dead. You guys hear the train that's coming by? There's a new guy, huh? I don't know, I didn't read that, guys, I'll be honest with you. I was paying attention to the train that's outside. Oh, that's the Incredible Hulk. Glitch. How come the glitch never works in my favor? No, I was gonna kill him. Oh, I died by a bitch one too. We gotta try that again, guys. Oh, that's fun. Really? All that and a blood punch will get him? That's interesting. Oh, look at it, they give you, even if you die, they get another credit for it, even if you've done it. That was very generous of them. They just gave me all the ammo and life back. There we go. I got stuff I want to do up here. I've been wanting to get it and do business up here. What's this? Can I get in here? Damn it. I never have the purple key. Oh, it's up there. How did we get up there? Oh, okay. Very cool. Very, very cool. Very sneaky, sneaky. Let's use this big ass key. That's what I'm gonna give to the Loving Nicole Mantra for the house. See what we got. Okay. Alright, we're gonna fight some people, huh? Ooh. What is this big ass thing over there? Oh shoot! What is this big old thing? Damn! What is that? Nope. Oh, that was intense. Let's try it again. What was that big old thing? Remind me of the devil at the end of This Is the End. If you are struggling with it, consider returning it. Replay missions or missions select. You may have more weapons upgrades to meet the challenge. I want to try it again. Oh, it's like the thing from the original. That's actually pretty slick. Another one? Damn. You can't have multiple goat guys. Keep it moving. She came out of nowhere and gave me a sucker punch up her asshole. Oh, nice. Not good. I didn't beat the big one. Yeah, boy. Yeah, shake. Woo! Oh, he's named the Tyrant. Well, you know your boy's got a history for taking down Tyrants. Oh, yeah! Now it's this guy. They are making me earn it in this little trial. Speak of the devil. These are little punk ass ones that are gonna screw you at the end when you're doing a run. Oh no! See what I'm saying? Just pin on the outside. Stop. You know what? There's a health thing that your boy needs. I have no idea where it's at. Just keep swimming, just keep swimming. I mean, like, how did that not give me any help? There we go. There we go. What is that? Let's go. Yeah, dude. Woo! That was intense. Ooh, what's this? My awesome Jake Tate advice in the fortress and wish. Oh, that's fun. Alright, we did that. Let's continue on.
Dr. Elena Richardson, log entry 002. Subject analysis of Doomslayer, January 24th, 2163. There is no chance that the subject is a demon. We have blood samples pulled from the Mars base event that show his blood type is AB positive. He is male with a genome that makes him very much a member of the human race. But the enhanced strength, speed, and athleticism would indicate otherwise. But we can see from the blood samples that there are foreign bodies present of unknown origin.
Interesting.
I cannot, as a contributing member of the scientific community, agree with the assumption by some of my colleagues that he is, for lack of a better word, a god, an avenging angel, the right hand of doom here to save humanity from its sins. But I cannot ignore that the timing of his arrival, the identity of his enemies, the fire and brimstone element to this catastrophe we currently find ourselves in has... It has definitely shaken my scientific resolve.
Awesome lore building without, you know, doing a quote-unquote proper story, you know? Good on them.
Thank you.
Geronimo. Nice. Is a cool one, like. Secret. Hey, this is my secret place. Hey, it's my secret place. You want to enter? Oh yeah? Ooh, more stuff. Where'd you come from? Where is this? Okay, what we got here? Probably health needs one. That's a good one right there. Assholes. Oh, what's up there? Oh, that's how we're supposed to get up there. Okay. So what am I hearing fighting from? Huh. Yes, that's it. Let's do this. Wait a minute, I don't. Damn it. You gotta let me. No.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson, log entry 005, subject analysis of Doomslayer, February 2nd, 2163. Maybe he is a god.
What?
Maybe he represents humankind's rage, their will to persevere, to overcome that which would threaten our survival. He is uncompromising, a relentless being of violence that knows no mention of the hesitation shown by our many leaders and politicians during our time of judgment. Can he overcome them alone? If he can't, we as a species, all species, will not survive.
Again, great lore building. I love how epic they make Doom Guy. Stop. Bullshit.
Hmm.
Come on, are you joking? Womp womp. Yeah, I knew that was gonna mess up. Finally. Where am I going to now? Over there? Okay. Yeah. Wait, there was something over there. Hold on. Nope, I lied. Take a cheap shot, Fox. Oh, this guy. That's what I was seeing, okay.
No one is born a sinner. Work hard to achieve success. Evolution is our destination. When they arrive, we arrive.
Oh shit! Did not think I was gonna make that. Oh, that extra life, thank you. It sucks because they both ended up dying anyway. Okay, yeah, I can get up there. Guys, I'll be right back, okay? Oh, thank you, people. You guys are the best. I want to go do this across here. Ooh. He just straight up shanks his ass. This way. Let's see what they got us doing here. Let's try that again. Aww. Let's try that again. See where it takes, leaves us off. shit, I beat it right there. That's upsetting. I don't want to do it again, even though I don't have. One last time. And next death, we're going to have to end it, my friends. I love you guys, though. And I appreciate you guys joining us. Let's try to see if we can go on a nice little run here. Well, back to this. So maybe I need to kill him first, you think? Let's see. Nice. Oh, and then I die. Yeah. One last time. shit. Oh my god. Failing it. Alright, we gotta keep on moving then, guys. I thought I was gonna get it, but this time we keep going. We gotta cut our losses. We gotta know when to hold on. Oh! Alrighty, guys, that'll do it for us here on twitch.tv/Mercado Arabic Network. I love you guys. We'll see you next time here on Doom Eternal's Let's Play.